Welcome to today's video. The topic today is stop waiting for others to help you. Take charge of your own life and go find people to help you. If you are sitting around waiting to get noticed or waiting for someone else to come and handpick you to elevate you up, then you may be waiting for a very long time. Stop waiting. Do you hear me? Stop waiting. You need to fully value you as a unique person with your own set of talents and gifts. You have to be your own advocate. In my last book, Creating Your Own Pathway to Wealth, I talk about developing your own personal board of directors. By intentionally selecting individuals to be on your personal board of directors, you are advocating for yourself and your life dreams. You are taking control instead of waiting for someone else to notice you. You may be awesome, both as a person, professionally, but if you're waiting and putting your life in the hands of others, you may be waiting to be discovered and it may never happen. Stop waiting. Surround yourself with successful people you can actively ask to help you. And do not use the excuse, "I don't know anyone to join my personal board of directors." No matter what your age, you've met people who exemplify qualities you know are critical to a successful life. Teachers, family members, clients, customers, your managers, friends of the family, business owners. Just look around you. Search my other videos for personal board of directors. Shifting this mindset of "I can't" and "I don't know how," or thinking "I just need someone to help me," is more critical than words can describe. It is the difference between achieving your life goals and living in the status quo. You need to take the action required and commit to the hard work, the discipline to fulfill your life. There is nothing that pisses me off more than seeing gifted and talented individuals not reaching their full life potential and knowing they are their own worst enemy. Because they're afraid to dream big. They don't want to go after all that life has in store for them. Don't let that be you. It all starts by developing a keen sense of self-awareness. Who are you? What do you want in life to truly fulfill you? What is your life strategy to make sure you get there? Then looking around you to identify who can help you. But you do not wait for someone else to come help you. You take the lead. It is your life. Don't make it dependent on someone else discovering you and pulling you up the ropes. You develop your own life strategy and own it. Be willing to commit to the hard work. Develop the discipline and the timelines and keep yourself focused. I have videos out there on staying focused and committing. Listen to them. I'm here to help you every week. Remember, you are the CEO of your own life. Download my free book, Creating Your Own Pathway to Wealth, and other free resources, podcasts, blogs, and other videos on my website, lyndaleafsmith.com. That's Lynda with a Y. Subscribe below and click the bell for alerts to my weekly YouTube videos. I'll see you next week.